They just focus on the external, and they just count to ransom, and they just don't see it. And they talk about it, the external, about this, about that, about who, about Aaron. And it's the whole Simple Simon. Simple Simon says junk, and they say how high, how high. They take absolutely no responsibility for their inner state whatsoever. And it's only when you open the door to that, when you start to go in, to what everybody calls the subconscious, which shouldn't exist. But when you find out that, when you begin to understand what is really going on. A perpetual incarnation of negative, underhanded, gaslighting, manipulative, malevolent, influence. Right? It's like something happened yesterday, and what